Hello and welcome back. If you're new here, my name is Aileen Senpai. I am a streamer on Twitch, an amateur singer, and a lover of all kinds of music. I'm so, so excited because today we have a live performance, which is something I've never seen from Korn before. We've mostly done studio, and I'm honestly very excited because I feel like Jonathan has an incredible voice, very unique voice at that, and I can't wait to see how this transfers in a live setting. And I already have a feeling it's going to be fantastic. But I'm so, so excited. Before I press play though, if you do enjoy these videos, please be sure to leave a thumbs up on it. And don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell on your way out so you never miss another video ever again. With that being said, let's get started with Korn's Blind live at Woodstock 1999. They're all squished together like sardines. I mean, it's impossible to breathe in a show like that. Holy shit. Nice little play with the bass there. I don't know why I feel so nervous. Looks like an ocean wave. That grit, I gotta hear that one more time. That was like, honestly, the sound of a nice, you know, New York steak going on the cast iron. That sizzle, that's what his voice reminds me of. That juicy steak just sizzling. It's so satisfying. I know that was the weirdest analogy ever, but that's the first thing that came to my mind. It's just meaty. That's what I'm trying to say. Jonathan's voice is just so incredibly meaty. I need to hear that one more time. Something I just noticed is I feel like he gets his full potential when he's like all the way down here. He has to have his face like to his knees. I guess that's what gives him his full vocal potential, because every time he's doing it here, I've never seen him do live. I've only seen the official videos and studios. So I've never seen him actually perform in front of an audience on stage ever. So seeing that, it's like, I think he just unlocks full potential. Just, that's the secret. Just have your face all the way down to your knees and you're gonna sound like a goddamn legend. Incredible, incredible so far. Let's go back just a bit so we don't mess with anything. I just had to make that comment real quick, but let's continue. That does not look safe. I think we just witnessed an exorcism. That was fucking incredible. Everything about this performance was absolutely incredible, from that killer bass intro to Jonathan's exorcism to the crowd. Even the crowd passed the vibe check. Everyone in that, you know, just witnessed a performance of a lifetime. I have not heard the studio version of this. If y'all would like me to react to the studio as well, I definitely would love to do so. I was just dying. I saw the opportunity to see a live performance and I jumped at it because, I mean, even it's Woodstock. So it was kind of like a no-brainer. I've been dying to hear this executed in a live setting and I was not disappointed. This was everything I needed and more. My face hurts from smiling like a dummy the entire time. My neck is, you know, I can't headbang like I used to 10 years ago, but I am feeling sore all over and it was so worth it. Because this was amazing. This was incredible. The only thing that was giving me anxiety was the crowd doing the waves. Because I remember I've been to a show. I think the biggest concert I've ever been to was only like 30,000 people. And I was in the middle of the crowd during a mosh pit. And I felt like I could not breathe. So I can't even imagine the pain everyone endured here. But I'm sure they would do it all over again. Because this was something you just cannot miss. They saw them at their prime putting a killer performance. But man, That bass hit me like a goddamn train, and I don't mind getting run over and over again. You know, that was incredible, but I loved it. I loved every bit of it. This stage presence was everything I was hoping for and more. But thank you for this amazing recommendation. I cannot wait to hear more of Korn. I know we do have a playlist, so if you want to check that out and see the songs we have not seen yet, please let me know and I will get to them as soon as possible. But if you did enjoy this, please be sure to leave a thumbs up on the video. And don't forget to hit that sub button and ring that bell on your way out so you never miss another video ever again. I also live stream on Twitch if you want to hang out with me. I stream every Monday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday at 2 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. I would love to get to know you, play some games, jam out to some music on stream. But besides that, I pump out videos every single day, so stay tuned. I'll be back tomorrow with some more videos. In the meantime, take care of yourself. Remember, I love you so, so very much. And until next time, I'll see you soon. Bye!